Good morning. My great pleasure to welcome Foreign Minister Payet of Estonia to Washington. We could not be more grateful or pleased for and with the relationship with Estonia. Estonia is a very strong NATO partner. In fact, one of only four countries in NATO that has met its 2% commitment to defense and has committed to continue that 2% spending for at least the next 10 years. We have a very strong relationship with respect to democracy, commitment to democracy building, territorial integrity.